Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from my hometown track, Penn National Race Course, Granville, Pennsylvania, on Wednesday evening, March the 7th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race two tonight, folks, 6:24 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's a 6-furlong sprint on the dirt track, maiden fillies and mares, 4 years old and up, race for a claiming prize of some $17,000. Contenders number 9, Penny's Boat, number 2, Extra Gold, number 8, Open Agenda, and number 10, I'm No Girl Scout. Number 9, Penny's Boat, is the overall speed and pace profile leader in this claiming field, sprinting 6 furlongs on the dirt. Has nice early speed abilities to complement, has turned in power run performances in each of her last 5 starts, hitting the board in 3 of those adventures. She's a daughter of Song and a Prayer, whose progeny have hit the board in 44% of more than 6,000 combined lifetime starts to date. Number 2, Extra Gold, takes a class drop of 6 track master units, posted a power run performance facing better company in her first asking. Race 2 summary, number 9, Penny's Boat, tops the contenders list tonight here at Penn Nat, which also includes number 2, Extra Gold, number 8, Open Agenda, number 10, I'm No Girl Scout, 9-2, 8-10, in the second from Penn National. Bonus long shots, Charlestown, race 9, the 12-1 bomb, number 6, Molinaro Secreto, Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 of her last 5 outings. Right back here at Penn National, race 6, number 6, Western Influence. 5-1 in the morning line is the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at tonight's distance of a mile on the dirt. So from Penn National on a Wednesday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.